Hey YouTube, I got a very exciting presentation. So, I'm not gonna tell you how much I spent on this, but for those of you that do know, like, I have a passion for music and collecting and all that jazz. Today I have some Japanese true first pressings of these albums. First, I wanted to focus on this original 1987 Japanese first pressing of Bad. Not really too worried about the crack on the case. Every CD has their own story, I guess. It came out in 87, if you will. But yeah, it's pretty, man, it is surreal to see a sealed copy of Bad from 87, directly from Japan. Isn't it wonderful? But yeah. Let's get to the, so right here being displayed is the true Japanese first pressing of Off the Wall. This one came out in October 1982 with a gold tint. There's the back. It's really nice aesthetics. I love how Japan does their inserts for their market. It's always fascinated me. You know, I always go the extra however many dollars to get this version. So here I made like a short pause so I can open the case. But here you see it has a gold tint. And if I can get it on video, there's like a crude matrix. Yeah, focus. Yeah, crude matrix. Very, very early pressing. This is literally the pressing that came out in 1982 when they, for a short time, did a gold tint on their pressings. So surreal to see this also. I didn't even think I'd get the silver one, but hey, what do you know? But yeah, I'm gonna move on to Thriller. And you know we gotta get that back shot. Thriller looks pretty damn awesome. I just like how the black blends in with the little side on the left. Some of it I don't understand, but the aesthetics are just out of this world. He's got patents pending right there, embossed on the lower right. See some of the floor with a little bit of spilled blood. Yep, and the catalog numbers on the bottom with that nice Epic logo. So let's get into the CD. All right, so here is a gold tint CD from Japan of Thriller, first pressing from October 1982, true first pressing. You can actually see there's some rare photos of Michael Jackson holding this exact pressing, but it had like the special paper called the OBI, or OBI if you will. And yeah, I've been wanting this for quite some time. I did not expect at all to get the pair all in one go, but also crude matrix, you know, the handwriting kind, not the laser etched. It's a 1A4, so this should have the unique mastering. I'm not sure about Off the Wall. I'm gonna try to get a rip of it. I really don't want to tinker with these discs too much, but yeah. That is the Goldface pair of Off the Wall and Thriller. I hope you enjoyed this little, maybe cringe, presentation. And take care.